trying to focus on one at a time and they keep switching up.
See if it works this it's worth fucking every penny, time. Bro. Trevor's a bitch. Just kidding. Trevor, we still never played Fortnite. What's up with that?
I'm fucking busy.
Excuses. That's all I hear. Excuses.
I hear a fucking lawnmower right now.
You hear what a lawnmower? What?
Someone mowing the grass at 10 o'clock at night? I wonder what they're smoking. The fuck? Maybe an airplane.
They want some crap, mofart.
Some weird shit, bro.
Yeah, you feel kinda stupid now, don't you?
Hey, babe.
Wow.
How do I get my settings quick?
The range on that fucking thing.
Never mind, I don't. Really loud. I'm gonna turn it down.
This blew up the whole fucking room.
Okay. What? Get this shit.
Alright, I'm gonna study some stuff real fast for a second. I'll be back in about 10-15 minutes.
Okay.
BRB.
Yeah. Okay. Options.
Yes.
Okay, I'm ready.
Infinite jump. Don't mind if I do.
Waiting on you.
Now, if I could get the fucking gravity suit finally, that would be great! okay. Skoo-loo, skip to my loop, loo-loo, skip to my loop.
What are you laughing at?
Dreaded.
Why, what is
it? No, he got the infinite space jump boots, but he couldn't.
Nope, can't go through there. That's fucking freeze door. You fuck off. You can fuck off too. can't catch me. Oh, the count, it's a counter. And it only does damage if you do it while moving. Mm-hmm. You can't do that, bitch. These motherfuckers, I should say.
Alright. What is that? Alright, mute him. Alright, that's up, that's up. What were we originally planning on? Just normal?
I don't know, I think so. Yeah, it says Act 1 normal, private game.
Yeah, we did them all on normal. Alright.
Because my Demon Hunter is at 58, so I played 27 hours, 48 minutes.
Hey, bottom right corner.
Joins the crusade.
Alright.
Tyrael sent me to find you.
People are
will be done, I swear.
I went inside.
She's coming to kill us all.
No, not yet. Damn it, the gates. I must get inside this city and she's not ready yet.
Back here. Wait, did we go in there, or is it the other way? Did you already do the other path?
I don't know. I put it on that path.
This one.
What is it?
It's the end of the world.
And there are no survivors.
General Tauriel.
Wait.
I will. I swear it.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No. No.
No. With demon love. Must die.
Demon blood? Those were innocent people.
Thank you.
patience.
Had enough.
Defend the church! Repel these vile reapers!
Not yet.
Ah, we found you.
Tyriel, why is Malthus?
Because he feeds.
Church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is...
What?
Let's end this madness. Where is Malthea?
Is there anything on? Was there anything on the ground for you?
Why does he want the stone? Then you study the.
I don't know if it puts like you separate stuff from me or if it was all together. I guess it's separate. Well, that's good.
General Taurean, what was that Death Maiden doing in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthus.
A single orb can transform.
So, Crucible.
Then I will destroy these
The fuck? I have nothing in my inventory? Just doesn't seem right.
I have bad news, General.
I'd heard.
I didn't really. He would have recovered.
I've heard of the Haradrim.
Material rebuild. After all.
Alright, where the fuck are we supposed to go? Go to the commons. Alright, wait on you. Oh, wait, we got a stash here.
Why would the angels do this?
Where are you? There it is. I swear to God, if my stash is fucking empty, I'm gonna flip. No, it's not. Those I could sell when I get the chance. I got somebody I could sell to. Oh, that's not. Is there somebody in town that we could sell? Oh, yeah. It's up here.
My wares.
There we go. Alright. Did you go through? I'm coming.
Oh, I died.
Thank you.
enough. Not yet.
What, did you die again?
Patience.
What's up?
When you left the army, what rank were you?
Specialist.
Specialist, got you.
Why?
Because I'm working my ass off in this military program I'm in because I have potential to go in the Navy with actual rank. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You can only go up to a specialist.
Well, I'll be going in the Navy, so.
It doesn't matter. It's only E4.
E4, yeah, that's exactly what they said, E4. So
yeah, you can't go any higher.
Yeah, so I could still go in with that rank, which that'd be great. But I'm working my ass off because I think, what is it? About 7 months?
Huh?
About 6 to 7 months, I can become a petty officer third class in this program. I gotta do all the recruit trainings, I gotta do the training, all the coursework and shit, but I gotta be a certain rank in this program to be able to go in with a certain rank, if that makes sense.
That's yeah.
So, that's what I've been working on.
I wanna change this quick.
They released the most stupidest fucking games on Steam, I can tell you. Fake Hostile? What the hell is this? Super Auto Pets? Goose Duck? What the hell? New World? That looks fun.
New World is stupid.
Is it?
That's Amazon's game. That's the one that's been frying the 390s. Dude, this shit is so fucking loud.
I'll be right back in 10 minutes.
I gotta turn my volume down. I think I found one. Oh no, never mind. It's a side quest.
I thank you for assisting my...
I wanna change this, I don't like this one.
Wait, what's this?
No one escapes the harvest of souls, you fool.
Patience.
You're gonna have a bunch of gear over there, over here.
Okay.
I need something to drink real quick.
No, here. I don't want that.
Yeah, I need to get a salad. What?
so smart. I didn't go far.
That's what we do now? We just go ahead, go kill shit without the other person?
I didn't go far.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. You know I'm fucking with you, right?
Some more stuff to make it.
Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible. Not for long, though. I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
But how?
I have there is no time to waste.
We must be on our way now.
To get to the survivors' enclave, Malfeo's reapers are everywhere. Monsters, no protection. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again. I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate. Wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect.
are you at?
Over here.
Out of room.
Ah, nothing. This is the one. I can feel it. Thanks for keeping me alive.
Can't carry anymore. I'm returning to town.
Yeah, here, come here. I'm pulling up a portal. Yeah, you see down in your menu?
Draw this.
Yeah.
Only through submitting to Malfel will we survive his.
I can't remember if I... Oh yeah, I can, okay. How do I sell?
Over here at the guy right next to me. Oh. And then you right click on the items that you want to sell.
Service in Westmarch.
I cannot.
Hello there.
All said, go back through the portal. Oh, I'll probably have to make another trip here soon again. I'm already almost full again. Huh?
I'm waiting on you at the next door.
Oh. I went through. Boss is over here on me. Where he died, Hall. I think all your shit's on the ground right there.
I know, I was collecting stuff over here too.
What made that sound?
That would be
who is person. Good.
Oh shit, what am I doing?
I need to go back.
You're recalling?
Yeah. Gotta go back to the survivor's enclave.
Oh.
Might as well just fucking take the portal. Otherwise you're walking the whole way.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh shit. What'd you click on? Who'd you click on? Oh, I was selling shit.
Sorry.
Ass. Alright, let me finish selling real quick.
You should try and get him out.
I'm trying to see where the fuck he is first.
My fucking... hair is fucking so sore.
An ally has abandoned the fight, but my foes weaken.
Do the forces of darkness waste as much time as we do? I wonder if they get bored too. I wonder what the other Crusaders are doing.
Thank you.
There is a certain beauty in the stillness. Let's kill it. Well, at least I can use this time to study the writings of Akarat.
Yo, hello?
The Crusade promised adventure, but there seems to be an awful lot of standing about.
Yo, Nicole, you guys here?